Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the vlog. I'm actually just starting off this vlog unboxing some jewelry that I just got in the mail. I'm really excited about it. I already put some on, but I got this jewelry in from Perifoya. I think that's how you say it, Perifoya. But they sent me a few of their pieces and they're actually so nice, like such good quality. Came in this like really cute box, and then it also came in a cute little pouch. I just love the aesthetic of this, but anyways, they sent me a couple of their pieces. I've been trying them on, but they're so cute. So I wanted to show you guys a couple of the earrings that I got. So these first ones are like so cute. They're these thin, like simple gold earrings. I like how dainty they are. I actually don't have any that are this like small and dainty, so I was kind of looking for something a little bit more like subtle and classier that I can wear, especially around the fall. And I really like wearing these like when my hair is up too. I just like how they look. I don't know, they're just like super simple, and I don't have any like that. I've been really into like chunky hoops for the summer and the past few seasons, and I decided to pick up some of these. They're like just a really good size. Okay, so these ones are the Arya earrings. I love that name, Game of Thrones. Okay, the next one is the Galilea. So it's this little textured cuff, and I've been loving these just to add a little bit of extra style on my ear. Okay, so here's what it looks like on. It's super cute. I love like the scallop design. I don't know, I think it's just like such a cool pop of texture, and I like how the cuffs look on me, but it's not permanent, so I don't have to like pierce my cartilage or anything to wear it, so I really like that about it. And then I also picked up the Angelica earrings. They're the same similar style to the simple gold hoop, but they're a little bit thicker and they're a lot smaller, so I'll show you right here. But they are super cute. I just like how dainty they are, so yeah, I love these ones. And then I also picked up the Sparrow, I think is how you say it, the Sparrow hoop earrings. They have a CZ detail on the front and they're super tiny, which I thought was gonna be so cute to put into my like third hole on my earlobe. I've honestly been into like more dainty styles lately, especially going into fall. I'm thinking that like the new trend is gonna be super chic and simple and less like chunky statement pieces and more just like the classy classic style. So thank you so much to Perifoya for sending that to me, and I'm excited to wear these. These hoops are gonna be my new favorites, like everyday hoops. I love them. So I will link it all down below if you guys are interested, but yeah, let's get into the vlog. Okay, I'm about to make dinner. I think I'm gonna do air fried potatoes, asparagus, and salmon. Did I get salmon? Oh my God. Hold on. Hold that thought. Oh no. Oh, I do have some. Thank God. And I think I'm gonna do some corn as well. Like saute the corn up. Be good. Casey, I don't wanna buy you drugs. Like you so much better. Okay, here is the final meal. I have potatoes, I have zucchini and corn, and I have a piece of salmon, and I also put tzatziki sauce on top of it. Yeah.
I got a question.
Okay, so we're going to view another apartment. Not us together, but I'm going to view an apartment. And it has like a cafe and like a bar and everything, so I'm excited to see. Then we're gonna go to the gym. We're gonna go to the gym right after. And then after that, we're gonna go get some. Hello? And then after that, we're gonna go get some Maria tacos. So.
I don't got shit to say to y'all. The same things. But I still hit her up in my daydreams. When I stop listening to my conscience, get lost in this nonsense again and again. She hangs on way too tight, like it's her dear life now. She'll probably run away. Said fuck my friend's advice, just come through tonight. I'll ruin my life with you, baby. But Casey, I don't wanna buy you drugs. Like you so much better when you're not fucked up, boy.
Okay, here's half of our order. I got two regular tacos. These are the toasted queso burritos. And then I got one. We're waiting on two more of his and then one for me. And then we also got consomme. Fire. Yum. Okay, I'm gonna do a little unboxing. I just finally got my Amazon package in, and I got this hat. It's actually beautiful. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hey, this does not look good with my hair back, but this is really cute. I got it from Mexico. Cute little cowgirl moment. Let me see with my hair down. With a bikini. Super cute. My camera's about to die. If this would focus on me, that'd be great. Okay. And then I also got some jewelry. A PR package, if you will. If I could get this open, that'd be great. Okay. This is from a brand called En Route Jewelry. And they just sent, hello? Oh, and they sent me all these like cute little pieces. Okay, I'll show you guys one. Hopefully my camera doesn't die, but I got these like pearls, like a little chain necklace, couple of earrings. Cute. A chunky like chain necklace, like a twist chain. And let's see, what is this one? Oh, it's like a cute little heart ring. I don't know if you can see that. I think I have a discount code too, so I will list it on the screen if I can find it. If not, I'll link their website. But these are really cute pieces, and I think they're really affordable, so yeah. Nice, I'm excited. Okay, my arm is shaking because I literally just got back from the gym and my camera's about to die. Love that for me. So yeah, I did arms today. I'm freaking shaking. But I wanted to show you guys my nails. I got them done today. They are so cute. I'll show you on a better background. Hold on. So these are my nails. They're freaking adorable. I put a poll on my Instagram and asked like what nails I should get, and these are the ones that won. So I got them, and they're like little squiggly lines, and they're, it's like a, it looks pink on camera, but it's actually like a magenta purple, and they're so cute. So that is the design I got. Oh my god, a bird just flew so close to my window. Ew.
We're going to Rosarito today. Do I have Doritos on my mouth? We're sitting here eating Doritos because we're starving. We just went and went to two places and got two different things for alcohol. And we got some stuff for like to eat, obviously. And we are on our way to meet our friends, and we're gonna drive on down to Rosarito. It's about an hour drive from San Diego. So
we're gonna driving. Have to move y'all in like 5 seconds.
Yeah, we are. You grab it. Person who is not driving is on vlog duty. And so we're gonna have a fun time. I'm excited and trying to get over there because we're running like 20 minutes late. I forgot that she lived, or I forgot that she moved, and so I'm driving to the opposite side of town. And yeah.
Give me this. Okay. Sorry, I probably got shit all over my face. She's talking about across the town. This shit's literally 15 minutes. 15, 20 minutes max.
We're late.
It's not across town.
It is. It's opposite direction of where we were supposed to go. Where I thought we were going.
That's not across town, but anyways.
Either way, we're late and they're waiting on us. I don't like that.
I was ready.
Bruh, don't blame them. Don't even do that. Don't even fucking do that. Because we went to Rouse to get your bangs.
That you wanted to try.
Yeah, but they didn't even have them. Trash.
I said we didn't have to, you know, that's whatever. Fine. We did what we did.
And we got a random seltzer. We'll show you that when we have it. Of course.
I forget what the fuck it is even called.
I don't even know. Passion tree.
Sorry, I got Doritos all over my hands.
Passion tree. Okay, so we are gonna go meet our friends and then we'll introduce you to them and take you to Rosarito with us. Yeah? We're really excited.
Mm-hmm.
One. You might not
get any service.
Sorry,
it's still great.
Okay, so we are inside the Airbnb now. And I'm gonna show you guys a tour tomorrow morning when it's like actually light out and you can see the whole aesthetic of the place. It's really beautiful. And we're gonna go eat some tacos now and try to find some food. Everything closes at 9, so it's already 9. So we're gonna drive around and see what we can get. Eat some Mexican food, authentic Mexican food. Cheers. Yes. You guys, the sun finally came out and look at this view. Oh, I'm so excited. We'll walk down to the beach and just check it out. And then when we come back, that is when I'll give you a tour of the place. But this place is very nice. Really good lighting.
Big ass house.
I know. You're in the way. Okay, so I just got done taking some pictures in this really cute bikini. I'm about to change. It's kind of loud in here actually, sorry. Okay, I'm going to change into what I'm actually gonna wear to the beach. This was just for a cute outfit pic and it matches my nails. So of course I had to get a pic. But anyways, we are about to surprise Mackenzie for her birthday and I'll show you the whole setup. They have a whole thing set up downstairs. So it's gonna be really fun, but I'm about to change really quick so I can get it. And then I'm gonna show you like a tour of the place, but it's gonna be from the top down. So okay, I have changed into outfit number 2. Just this green bikini from Shein, a cowboy hat from Amazon, and also a linen cover up from Amazon. Okay, room is a little bit messy right now, but this is the room that we're staying in. Super cute. I really love this painting on the wall. It's beautiful. And then we have a little balcony that looks out into the ocean. It's beautiful. And all of them have this kind of balcony. Bathroom. And then there's like the same like view over here. And they have a little balcony. And that's so pretty. Okay, so this is where Mackenzie's staying. And we're on the 3rd floor. So this is like a little living room area. And then there's a balcony out here with an amazing view. It's really cloudy right now. I hope the sun comes back out because the water was just like freaking stunning, but there's like a cliff over there and it's just seriously so beautiful. Okay. And the guy that owns this house, I think all of these are his paintings. It's really cool. Okay, so there's another room in here with this room here, which also has a balcony view. And this is
into the foyer. So beautiful. Stained glass windows. Another bathroom over here. And a double bed with a little view. So that's nice. Everything has a view of the ocean. All right, here's the dining room. And there's a huge wine cellar back here, which is off limits, but it's actually so beautiful. And then the kitchen. This is the best part. This is the foyer. This giant mirror, like antique mirror. It's so pretty. And then there's this huge window with a view of the ocean, palm trees. It's just seriously stunning. So, and then over here we have everything set up to surprise Mackenzie.
Yeah.
Apparently you're supposed to get like more UVs. You see, a lot of people burn more when it's cloudy.
These are so cute.
Ready? I think there's a small one.
Yeah, that's not fixable.
Peace up, A-Town down.
You caught me in a moment where I'm like disassociating. I was like, I'm alone with my thoughts.
Rosa,
so
what are you doing?
Rosa
Rochis.
Rosa Rochis.
Rosa
Rochis.
Rosa
Rochis.
My heart.
Well, like, y'all actually look ridiculous.
Cheers, ladies.
Cheers.
So we ordered 30 tacos.
30 tacos.
Well, take a bite. Take a bite, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ahora de día y de noche reclama. Caro más cara, di que fue. Ya me tienes contra la pared. Pide una vez, pide dos, pide tres. Otra vez llegamos hasta 10.
Caro más cara, di que fue. Ya me tienes contra la pared.
So we kind of left you guys hanging on our Mexico vlog, so sorry about that. We literally were I was so hungover yesterday from going out, and you've seen that we went to the club. We got like we paid $35 and we got like this big I don't know, it's just like a cup, and it was open bar, so we could just get as many drinks as we wanted. So and then we were able to go to 3 different bars and not pay cover. So we did that, and it was really fun, and we celebrated her birthday. We really just like slacked on the vlog really bad, but here's Sean. We're making a smoothie, or he's making a smoothie right now. I already made mine, and I also made some avocado toast, but I switched out berries for papaya today, and it is so good. I also added some ice cubes to make it like a lot colder. And it's giving me life. So the smoothie is like game changing. So I'm walking through my apartment building, and this is the outfit I have on. I'm about to go up to my parking garage to shoot a look, and I'm gonna take you guys with me. I have to shoot this look because I have to return it when I go to the mall today.
But Casey, I don't wanna buy you drugs. Like you so much better when you're not fucked up. Oh, you're just a little too much like that.
We got the shot. That took literally 10 minutes, not even. So now I'm gonna go change and run to the mall and return this outfit. You guys, what is a life hack if you are a content creator or aspiring to be, and you like can't afford to just buy clothes? I just like really cycle out like the same $200 every month, and I buy clothes and then return them. So that is what I'm gonna do with this dress. Literally, you need a tripod and a Bluetooth clicker, and you're good to go. So Sean and I just went to the dispensary, and so in the past I've gotten some edibles like gummies, and I usually get the ones that are like half and half, like THC and CBD, because I want something to calm me down. Well, I don't really like how they make me feel, so I'm gonna try these green apple CBD gummies.
they're called Chalice Farms. I don't really know, but I will let you guys know how it goes. I just don't like feeling out of control of my body. I'm probably gonna take these at night, of course, just to like be sure, so it doesn't like mess with like my work ethic or anything like that during the day or make me feel weird. But I definitely want to try this. I'm probably gonna try it tonight. But yeah, I just wanted to know, like, let me know in the comments below what your favorite CBD product is, and how it helps you, because I just need something that's like calms my anxiety and like just like calms the voice in my head, because I literally have such bad anxiety. I'm like, it causes me to be super like negative about things, and I really want to have like a more positive outlook, so maybe this will help me. So this comes with, oh, they're individually wrapped, cute. Comes with like 10 of the gummies for like $25. It's kind of expensive. See, I wouldn't normally just go to the dispensary. I would go like buy it online or buy the droplets, which I'm sure more or less expensive. But yeah, I definitely am gonna try this and let you guys know. It says cannabis infused, but it's actually no THC, it's just CBD. But yeah, so I got these, thought I would try them. But let me know your recommendations below. I do have like some edibles left, so I'll probably be using those, but I'm such a lightweight, I can only have like half a gummy at a time, which is cheaper for me. But I like, still, even then, I'm not like a huge fan of the way it makes me feel. I just like to feel like zen and like just calm without anything different about me. Like, I just, I'm not like a huge fan of how it makes me feel. So I don't know if anyone else out there is like that, where like you want to like it, but you just can't, or you just like, it gives you even more anxiety, because it does that to me. I'm like, I can't do it. Because I know that I am high, so I'm like, oh shit, I'm high. Now I know that I'm high, and I'm like, it gives me anxiety. It's like a whole cycle. So let me know your CBD recommendations below, or something that you do that like calms your anxiety, or like a supplement that you take. I do take ashwagandha every single day. I've been taking the Goldie gummies this time around, but before I was taking Grummies, and I actually noticed a huge difference like immediately after taking them. So that's something natural that I do, but I want something a little bit like for those days that I'm like, okay, I need to calm down. I'm gonna try these. So yeah, leave your recs below.
That's all without really being it.
Why? You were supposed to be in it. Just a quick update.
And I'm in my underwear, bro.
I'm not gonna show your underwear, I'm just gonna show your face. Okay. Hey guys, so it's been a few days since we vlogged, and it's now Saturday. Last time I think we vlogged was like Monday or something like that. We've just been working this whole week and decided not to vlog. Actually, I forgot to vlog, honestly. I went and saw a couple of places that I am going to live. So quick update on that. I basically am going to sublet or like find something month to month or a short-term lease by myself. So I'm going to be moving in with new roommates. Both of my roommates are moving in either by themselves or with their boyfriend, which is totally fine. I just need to figure out what I'm going to be doing. So I have already gone and looked at a few places. I have two more places to look at tomorrow, and another place on Monday, and then one on Tuesday. So, and then I'm just gonna keep looking, because if those don't work out, I'll just go see another place. But basically, I'm not gonna vlog those, just because I don't feel comfortable vlogging in someone's house, like if I don't move in, you know. And it's, since it's not like a full empty apartment tour, it's just like a room that I'll be, and maybe a bathroom that I'll be subletting. So whatever happens, I will show you guys and like update you on that. But I just don't feel comfortable like bringing the camera in and like touring it and also vlogging it. I feel like they would also feel weird about that, so I'm not gonna do that. But anyways, the past few days Sean and I went to happy hour, didn't film that, and then we just got back from OB Noodle House, which was it's just this place in OB. It's literally like Asian style food. And so I vlogged a little bit of that which you might have just saw or you're about to see, I don't know, depending on my future editing self, how I edit that together. But yeah, that is a quick update for you guys. We also spent the whole night last night binge watching Falcon and Winter Soldier because we are Marvel stans, and we watched Age of Ultron too. So we literally spent all night watching Marvel. Yeah, because it's our favorite thing to do. So now I'm gonna do some work on my computer and edit some pics and stuff and like plan my feed, and Sean is gonna watch a show, I think, or we might watch something together. But that is what is going on today, and then I'm gonna go visit those two places tomorrow, and I don't know when I'm gonna pick the vlog camera back up, but obviously you'll see in the future when I do. Or if this is the end of the vlog, a long vlog, then thank you for watching and make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. But yeah, we'll see. So, okay, bye.